was a lot of potential for things to go wrong out there. High speeds through the corners, so wet roads. Happy to get through the stage and looking forward to getting the real race underway out on the road tomorrow. Yeah, amazing. Despite the weather, I mean, we've had pretty much rain most of the day today, but there's still thousands of people have come out to support. So big thank you to all the Danish fans.
And ready for another 3 weeks?
Yes, very much so.